Next up, we'd like to feature two members of the concert band as they join forces to perform a duet composed by the preeminent American cornet soloist, Herbert L. Clarke. Our trumpet soloist grew up in Finksel, Virginia, that's Baudecourt County, and he studied music at Virginia Tech and at the Manus College of Music. He's performed as a soloist, in the house. That's okay, I'll say it again, the Manus College of Music. Yes. I wish I knew their mascot. He has performed as a soloist throughout the United States, Canada, Mexico, and Japan, and during his time as a freelance musician in New York City, he performed regularly at both Carnegie Hall and Lincoln Center. He joined Pershing's Own in 2010, where he currently performs as our principal trumpet player. Our trombone soloist is from North Point, Maine, and he holds degrees in music from Yale and the University of Maryland. He joined Pershing's Own in 2001, where he now performs as the principal trombonist in the concert band. He is also the chairman of our Eastern Trombone Workshop and the founder and director of the Washington Trombone Ensemble. He also serves on the board of directors for the International Trombone Association. Ladies and gentlemen, to perform Herbert L. Clarke's duet entitled Cousins, and you won't believe me if I tell you this, they actually are not related at all. Master Sergeant Sam Woodhead and Staff Sergeant Kelley Corbett.
Thank you. Thank you.